turn the climb the seat. Counting the cars while you're counting the sheep. I'll count down the hours till we get to speak. All you needed was something to say.
true, but I'm sick and tired of feeling like this. I want something that will never fight, but I'll just keep on saying never. Assignment of the night. We're gonna get as low to the ground as possible right now. Is that okay? Come on. Nice and low. Nice and low. I want every single fucking person in the room on the ground. And on the count of three, we're gonna jump. Not yet. Can we do that, New York? It's the fucking concrete jungle. We're gonna fucking break the concrete, all right? We're gonna smash it into two fucking pieces. Are we ready? One, two, one, two, three, jump! Something that'll never find, but I'll just keep on saying never mind. I hope you feel like an asshole flipping through the channels. Oh, looking for something, something that'll never find. I just keep saying from Toronto, Ontario, Canada. And we just sold out fucking New York City! Let's get Lucy!
We can change the time flow.
I like it when we go slow.
Okay. Fuck, I'm feeling good. All right, I need you guys to sing along if you know this one, okay? It goes like this. Slow down. Back up. Oh, shit. Okay, well, they already know, but let's do it again, right? Slow down. Oh shit, cue that should be ca-
I used to think I need the one. I like a record shop or something fun. You drop your keys, I pick them up. And then I put them back, our hands are touched. They would.
Give them a rating.
Maybe a 7 out of 10?
7 out of 10. Let's get it to 20. Come on, New York. Give me all you got.
No need to rush. You've been here for months. Are we in love?
Wow. I think for the first time in a while, I'm at a loss of words. I don't even know what to say, New York. Like I said, we're the band Valley from Toronto, Ontario, Canada. This is fucking wild. New York is so special to us. Thank you for being here, guys. We're gonna keep fucking playing music for you guys. Is that okay? This is a song called Cure!
I'll focus on you and forget my past. You've been on my to-do list and we can change that. I just wanna be your cure. I just wanna be the one who's here for you. I just wanna be show. just wanna be your girl. I just wanna be yours. Boys, don't cry, but that's a lie, 'cause you're the only one saving me from my life. I could be your shoulder to cry, to die on. I just wanna be your girl. You got it.
Me and Alex used to work at Starbucks, and we used to, this is a song we wrote about hiding in the break room when our friends from high school would come in, because we had nothing going on and we were trying to make this shit work. So anytime a friend came in, we would run to the back and just watch the security cam footage until they left, because we were embarrassed that we were serving them coffee. We wrote a song about it though, and we fucking ended up here. There's a song called Sucks to See You Doing Better.
Picked up a shift on a Friday. Saw you at the counter, so I ran away. Waited till you got your drink and watched you leave. But I used to say, hey babe, your drink's on me. Living in a big city with an even bigger paycheck. Heard you got a new honey and a rooftop bed. Like what you know with me, 'cause I'm so aimless. Making all your money and I can't make friends.
The day.
listen to your break of songs. I can't help but sing along. You're racing to make someone else's night. And I still feel you here and there. I still call, but I don't care. And you walk around Amsterdam all night. And you're throwing out the feeling. Adolescent on the phone. Through the back streets in the taxi in my head. How do I know when you're feeling? I should write it down or just say you're out. How do I know when you're feeling? I should write it down or just hang around. Till it all fades out, come on. Till it all fades out. Listen to your breaker songs, I can't help but sing along. You're racing to make someone else's night. If it's all about the timing and the thought is right beside you, and all along the noises cancel out. How do I know when you're feeling? I should write it down or just sing. That she'd be home by now, at the break of day. We're such a runaway, so I just run away. But you're a really fast car to chase, and I'm down to the ground. But you'll tell me till it all fades. Maybe forever and ever. If you need release in my lap, you can fall in the backseat of your best friend's crying. Turn that corner, watch us grow older. We talk about death, but it's still not over. Tell me how you feel, you've been out of fall. Generation dying.
generation dying. Another generation dying. And it's all just the same. Another generation dying. All right. My love, my love, my love, my love, I'm hiding. I've been useless and staring away at a crowd on a park bench. Generate my mind, generation mind, the silence. Could cry on my shoulder, oh God, I'm getting older, find some balance. With your teeth staying white, or some other kind. Oh baby, you tuck me in on a modern tide. But I'm still staying blue, sitting right next to you. In your pocket reach, I'm just currency. New York, how we feeling? If you're having a good time, make some noise! I never know what to say here, because I just kind of leave it up to the day, but I guess what I'm gonna say, because I've said it a lot of times, we've been coming to New York for so many years. Our first record, maybe we wrote pretty much entirely here, walking around these streets at Park Bench. Park Bench we wrote in McCarran Park. I remember walking through McCarran Park, and I was just sitting on a bench and literally just sang those fucking weird noises you hear at the beginning in my phone, and that was born. This is just such a special city to us, and we fucking love you guys so, so, so fucking much. I was watching The Office today in my bunk, and there's that moment where Jim and Pam are going to get married, and she's like, we need to start taking mental pictures. So this is, I'm pulling out my camera, and I'm gonna take a mental picture for us. It's in there forever. This is a song we wrote this year. It's a pretty sad song. I was going through a breakup, and these guys came together with me, and we wrote this song, and it's called Seven Stories. Say the things that I was feeling, if it could change the reason for you leaving. I've tried to make some sense of all the pieces, talking to a shadow on the ceiling. Please just pull the car up to the shoulder. You don't want to tell me that it's over. Is it over? You can call me in the middle of the night. You can leave before I wake up in the morning. And it could feel so wrong, but I will still hold on. You always run away from everything you love. And you can tell me seven versions of the story. And it could feel so wrong, but I will still hold on. But I will still hold on. And even when I tried, I would go and fuck it up. Did you need a little space? Did I ever give it up? The ending always works out for the author. So would you ever write another chapter? Let me run away and start another life. I'll be a broke-ass modern Prince Charming, and it'll feel so right. And I will never pass me away. But I woke up in the middle. I dream you were calling saying sorry, but I got no missed calls. Do you miss me at all? I wish that I can stop myself from feeling. It's over now, and I still can't believe it.
Well, a bomb went off in Mexico today, and a priest in San Diego lost his faith. And they're searching for some real estate in space. Oh, dying alone is such a fucking waste. All the animals that I drew as a kid, living articles on how they wound up dead. There's still so many places I've not been, but I'm sure they can't be much better than this. 'Cause when it's all going to shit, and these days it usually is, oh no, it's a consequential world we live in. Lost and lonely experts, but for you and I peace of mind. In the case of a tragedy, it still would impress me. Making fun of all our married friends while he moved out of condo, 'cause you can't afford the rent. If our life is slow to start, like your father's 80s bands, then I guess it doesn't matter how it ends. 'Cause when it's all going to shit, and these days it usually is, oh, it's a consequential world we live in. Oh, it's lost and lonely experts, but for you and our peace of mind. In the case of a tragedy, it still would impress me. Took my love, yeah, took it down. I climbed a mountain and I turned around, and I saw my reflection in the snow-covered hills, and a landslide brought me down. Sing it if you know. And I've been afraid of changing, 'cause I've built my whole life around you. But time makes you bolder, even children get older, and I'm getting older too. Lately old dates seem around the bend, when mom is on depressants and now dad can't feel his hands, and I'm waking up to nightmares where I'm losing all my friends. But in the case of a tragedy, I still would impress me. If I could be anybody, I would be you. Maybe I'd understand the things that you do. We're stuck at a costume party, dressed in your shoes. If I could have anybody, you know that it would be you. And I get this feeling in my chest that you're not here now to upset it. All the memories I can't suppress, poured into my heart like that night we had in Chicago. Would you pull me up to that roof and we played God of the people below us in their toy cars? What?
Out to Jim Carrey's from my hometown.
Let's do it!
This is Can We Make It?
There's a cloud hanging over you, mix of showers and attitude, and I bought a self-help book for you, but it's sitting in a pile in your glove compartment. Stayed up all night with you, then the next day I made you food, but I still can't get through to you. Yourself, well, then it's not my problem. Every day couldn't be like Disney. Everybody can't be Jim Carrey. The world doesn't have to be so scary. Help you, help me get some clarity. Can't be, cause you've been holding all this weight, and I could take it if you let me take your place. So can't be naked. You don't have to live this way. If you just help me, help you, help me get some clarity. Back. Oh no! you let me take your place.
Oh, you don't have to live this way.
If you just tell me, I'll be out.
This is an oldie.
When you feel so tired, you're lying on your side. And you're waiting for decisions when the cup of coffee is your true religion.
Come the morning on me,
but tonight I don't wanna fight.
Come on,
but tonight I don't wanna fight.
Come on, New York, let's fucking go.
Now I'd love to see your eyes. Coming up, it gets harder with your t-shirts, and you wear them just like your father, and you wear them just like your father. Oh, come the morning on, it's empty pockets on, still you're walking out. So come the morning on, but tonight I don't wanna fight.
All right, New York, we're gonna play another old song, if that's cool. We like to say this song truly changed our life. This is a song called Swim.
Yeah.
my friend, you lost your head again. Hot hands are onto my neck. I'm a drug test and you're still failing me. All you do is take, take, and take. Black boots and her friend cherish. She's scaring me with your friends. She's 20 now and ahead of it again. I'm still afraid, afraid, afraid. Do you get afraid, afraid? Holy cow. Really quickly, I wanna give it up for Katie Turner for opening up the night. I'm gonna say it every night, but she's fucking unbelievable. Her voice, just the second we heard her voice, we were like, yes, 1,000% yes, you're coming on tour. So thank you guys for showing up early and listening to Katie. Before we start the next song, I also want to introduce my best friends in the world. To my left, I have Alex Tomorrow. To my right, I have Mickey Brandolino. And in the back, the beautiful Kara James! And this is a song about how fucking society sucks sometimes. My
I need a break to overtake this cycle of another song, a different day. It feels so fake, copy and paste, a formulaic version of the things I say. Another hit by Monday, Monday, if you want to be star, star. Can I ride a hit by Bacardi, parties, bars, cars? If you want to make money, money, if you want to be star, star. Starting to think that's a success.
Thank you.
time goes. Sleeping till two is my Bible. Lost in the internet black hole. Thinking about you as a typo. And I don't know how to listen to my friends. They say I need a night to forget. But I think you'll just surrender to my bed. Cause I need a night in my head. I like to call you on the way home. Another precious call, a waste on my mind. My chance is tugging me by the shoulder. But there's no one home to let you in or let me out. I saw a face so close to mine in Chelsea Market. There's something about it, and there's something about it. There's a million ways to pass the day on a concrete island. Treading your past it, just stuck in the traffic. Hey. Swing your conscience, pull the lever. Maybe talking's not the feature. I like to call you on the way.